Welcome to the Windows Club. A lot of users face the error Word cannot save or create this file Normal.dotm Error, and this is what the error looks like whenever you try to create a file. So the solutions are pretty easy. The first solution is to run the disk cleanup tool. Search for disk cleanup in the Windows search bar and open the application. Check all the boxes here. Scroll down, check all the boxes. Click on OK, then click on delete files. It would need a few minutes to delete all these files. The second solution is to run the CHKDSK scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command CHKDSK space forward slash R space forward slash F and hit enter. You would have to reboot the system after that, and obviously you will have to press Y and then hit enter. The next solution will be to delete and recreate the templates folder. I'll explain how this is done. Copy the command line mentioned here. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. Paste it in the run window and hit enter. This will open a folder. Now scroll down to the templates folder, right click on it, select delete. It will be deleted. Right click in the open space, select new folder, name this folder templates, hit enter. The last solution, if everything else fails, would be to repair and reinstall Microsoft Office. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to the apps tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select installed apps. Wait for the list to load. Scroll down to Microsoft 365 and click on the three dots associated with it. Select modify. After that, select online repair. Click on repair and then click on repair once again to repair the Microsoft Office client. Isn't this easy and interesting? We hope this helped in solving your problem, and if it did, then please subscribe to our channel. And if it did not, then please write your comment in the comment section. We will investigate further. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.